You know, at the top of the show, we were telling about a pregnant woman who just disappeared. Family left with more questions than answers because nobody ever found her or her baby.
Well, tonight, today she was on The View, and I hope you saw it. It was right here on WMER2. And now watch Skylar Henry as he has more information on this family just searching out there tonight.
Yeah, Jamie, it's a cold case that has been up in the air for the last 2 years, but Akia's family hopes new exposure and a feature from The View will help create a new focus on the woman. Relatives say she just wouldn't disappear without anyone knowing where she was headed.
We've spoken about a number of times.
Since the very beginning, finding 22-year-old Akia Eggleston has been considered critical.
We don't believe this case involves foul play at this point. We, however, are concerned because she left and no one knows where she is.
But in the years since the soon-to-be mother of two disappeared, no one has been able to find out what happened to her. Now, her family is taking extra measures.
The family as a whole is broken. We're in shambles, trying to live day to day, really. Just trying to figure out where our loved one is and hoping and praying that someone will come forth with information.
Akia's father was featured on The View as part of a segment profiling her disappearance, but also shedding light on the Black and Missing Foundation.
Sometimes we are the family's last resort. So we have to do all that we can to help them because they don't get the media coverage. Awareness is key in finding our missing because we believe someone knows something.
The FBI even stepped in, offering a $25,000 reward for her information on her whereabouts. Now, she was officially reported missing after missing that baby shower in May 2017. It was last seen on security footage from a bank. Since then, any trace of her stopped. The Baltimore Police Department stressed their efforts and lengths they've gone to in trying to find out what happened to Akia. The department sent us a statement reading in part, "Homicide detectives have devoted thousands of man hours to this case, and police have conducted approximately 100 interviews, and that outside of Akia's family and friends, nobody wants this case to be solved more than members of the Baltimore Police Department."
She was 8 months pregnant, breached high-risk baby. She could barely walk. She was on bed rest. She wasn't working. Most of the things that were being done for her were being done by friends and family. So she was absolutely, in a sense, useless to do anything, for that matter.
Now, police also say they've issued about a dozen search warrants and subpoenas and even used dogs and divers to try and figure out where Akia may be. As for that reward, it still stands at $25,000. We'll be right back.